This is an American made Royal Typewriter model number 10. It was manufactured in 1925. It's been restored, cleaned, all keys operate nicely, margin releases, tab releases, etc. All absolutely fine. So if I do a quick demo, forgive the spelling mistakes. The case. And go over to blue type. Like I said, all the margin releases and all the other things work. So it's all absolutely super. And margin releases. I'm not sure if I can zoom into that one, but I will attempt. Here we go. I don't think the autofocus is going to cut in. No. Right, thanks for looking.